doggone it. I got me a job in this hotel here and ain't gonna worry about nothing. Hello! This doggone phone gonna run me crazy. Hello. What you say? Oh, you said two bed bugs is playing pinochle on your chest? Yeah, well, let them go ahead. It's a bit funny. That's all I can say. I ain't gonna be worried about that kind of stuff at all. I got, hello, howdy done.
Howdy done.
Can I do something for you?
There's a hotel.
What the hell, it look like a liberal stable?
I don't know. I saw a jackass standing there.
Now, wait a minute. No fly remarks from me, big boy. You want a room? Come here and talk about that. Don't talk about me. No, I'm telling you that right now.
How much is your room?
Oh, how much is my room? $3.50 and up.
Do you have this thing for 50 cents now?
No, brother, we don't have them kind of rooms. You're looking for the Quick Spoon around the corner, the hotel named the Quick Spoon.
Well, yeah, this is the Grand Hotel.
This is the Grand Hotel.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, well, give me a pen.
A pen? What do you want to do with a pen?
I want to register.
Register what?
For my room.
What room?
I want to get a room.
You want to get a room?
What do you think, I'll come in here to fish or something?
Oh, by yourself, you ain't got no luggage. You want a room?
No, that's all right.
Oh, I see. Well, oh, we have lovely rooms here.
That's right, right.
How'd you like to have a nice, big, beautiful, comfortable room with a mattress that thick on your bed? 4 big windows, have a shower in your room, and even down you got a color TV set in there. How that sound?
Color TV?
Yeah.
And shower and all that?
Yeah.
Oh, I like that.
I would too, but we ain't got nothing like that in here, I'll tell you that right now. If it had that in here, I'd be in there my damn self, you understand?
Well, look here, you don't have no, give me a key.
Give you a key for what?
Key for my door.
A key for, we don't have no door in the rooms here.
Ain't no door?
No, ain't no door and no key. Don't come over.
Well, how do you dress?
How do I dress? I put my shoes on first, then I put my pants on, and then I put my coat on, then I put my underwear on, you understand? You asked for a foolish question, I'll give you a foolish answer. Where's my room at, man? Where your room?
Yeah.
Where your room?
That's right.
Go down the hall and turn to your left, and you'll find your room.
Do you see right. I got a great big room?
Great big comfortable room.
Double exposure.
Big windows.
Big mattress.
Yes, sir.
Telephone.
Yeah.
TV.
Yeah.
And a shower.
You can get plenty of fresh air.
That's what I want.
And that's what you need, too. Hello there. Doggone, this telephone will run me crazy. Say what? 2 men in your room? Yeah, send this police up there and get one of them out? All right, go ahead. Don't worry about that. I ain't never seen all my life.
Hey, look at here.
Huh?
I just did you a great favor in your hotel.
You did?
Yeah.
What did you do, fool?
Well, I placed a sack of apples in one corner of my room.
Yeah.
And a bag of nuts in the other corner.
Uh-huh.
And to my surprise,
uh-huh,
I caught one of the biggest rats you ever seen in your life.
Oh, no. You said you put a bag of apples in one corner of your room,
uh-huh,
and a bag of nuts in the other corner,
uh-huh,
and you caught one of the biggest rats you ever caught in your life?
That's right.
Where'd you catch the rat? Over there by the apples?
I did not.
You want to be a wise guy. You better get out of here. I ain't going to be worried with you. I'll tell you that right now. Every time I mess around and try to get myself straightened out, it's always some mess coming from somewhere. But doggone, everything going to be all right. Woo. Get off of that. Get off of that bed. Get off there. Doggone cockroaches all down here on the register. I ain't never seen it like it all my life. Hey, oh yeah, who in the hell, who's this guy here?
Boy, you sure picked a wonderful place for us to spend our honeymoon. It's beautiful.
Well, I think so. Spent my last 6 honeymoons here.
You spent your last 6 honeymoons here? Boy, you dealing with an old established firm, you know that? You ain't got to worry about nothing.
What do I do next?
Over there and register.
Oh, register.
Yeah, put your John Henry that down there. Right down there on the book there.
Mr.
John? No wonder he don't know who the devil is. He's John. That's what he is. Yeah.
Smith.
Oh, Hey, John Smith. Who that old battle axe you got with you there?
And wife.
Oh, yeah, put that down there, too. Yeah, now you got it all straightened out. Doggone, yeah, and why? Well, now you're looking for your room now, ain't you?
Could I get my key?
Your key? I'm gonna do you the greatest favor of your life. You ain't gonna have no key.
Really?
I'm gonna carry you right to your room and put you in a bridal suite.
A bridal suite.
Hey, gal. Stop stirring yourself in here. Wait till you get in your room and do all that darn mess, yeah? Here you are. Here you are, right here. There's your bridal suite. And I want you to go in there and help yourself. Yes,
hey,
I think you forgot something, didn't you?
Oh, yes, I did.
Yeah.
Could you bring me some ice water?
Ice water?
Yeah, about a half hour.
About a half hour? How in the hell do you know you're going to last a half hour? La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Well, I don't fool. I'm going to mess him all up. He think he's done something smart. I'm going to straighten him out. He didn't give me no tip. And I'm going to peep on him. Just for being so doggone smart. No, I'm going to do worse than that. I'm going to take yourself sign off here, bridal suite, and hang it on the bathroom door. And take the bathroom sign, and I'm going to hang it on his door. And that fool won't get no rest tonight. I'll tell you that right now. Well, I better take and peep on him before I go, though, because he don't know this to pee pee in the hotel. Ooh, he ain't started yet. I go on and come back. I get him.
Man, this is the business bathroom I've ever seen. I've been trying to get in there 2 hours.
Well, I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to peep again, because you ought to be ready to do something by now. I'm on. Hey, come here, y'all. Come here. Look at this fool here. Woo-wee! Boy, that old gal. He's on his knees. What that fool doing on his knees? Oh, he's saying his prayers. I'll come back. I get him back.
Damn, I couldn't have been to Mama Florida all this time. What are you doing all that?
La, 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 la. Well, I guess I'll take another peep at him. You ought to be ready by now. If you ain't ready, then he won't never get ready. I know that. La, la, la. Ooh, oh, yeah, he's ready now. Ooh, 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 that gal is built. Ooh, what a, ooh, she's shaped out this world. Ain't this a darn shame? When I peep in these holes, I see everything. Look here. Boy, he ain't doing so damn bad himself, he's out there that night.
Hey there!
What you want?
Hell, give me a crack at that, will you?
Thank you.